Hi guys, welcome to the Vedanta Evening Squash Open 2018. It's been an amazing week full of awesome matches, and I think the players have also had a great time over here, and we look forward to some very good matches today as well. This would not have been possible without the PSA, Professional Squash Association, who've got all the players here. The SRFI, who've been amazing in helping us organize this big event. The NSCI, who've been such great hosts. And of course, Vedanta, without which this tournament would not have happened. So I'm going to introduce first round of players for the semi-finals. From Scotland, he's number 33 in the world, and he is the third ranked in our tournament. Please welcome Greg Lobban. And now, I'd like to introduce India's best. He's ranked number one in this tournament. He's 14th in the world, Saurav. And of course, our two referees, Shigant Sashadri and Rohit Gore, please give them a big round of applause. It's not an easy task being a referee at these matches. Hey, enjoy. Yep.
Are you serious about this?
Check. Actually, send me a
be going to book for your 75th. If they're giving them the game, they're very bad. 78. Then you go message Tom. You take a look. You know what you have to say for Vedanta International Sponsor. Co-sponsor.
Something like that.
Something like that.
Indian sports open, but yes, sir. Lobban.
One off.
Down. Hand out.
2-1.
Thank you.
You need to blow this. Need to play those.
Yes, sir. 3-4. Six, five.
7-6.
Thank you.
two all. Hand out. 3-2.
Thank you.
5.
Ball. Saurav, finish it. And the best game ball.
Go, Saurav.
It's okay, come on. Play.
Excellent.
No, was it finished? Other end.
It was clear. There was sufficient room.
Okay, come on.
Yes, man. 11-10, game ball.
Steady go, Saurav.
Boys are ready.
Lobban.
Thank you.
That's right.
Ah!
Yes, right.
It's what I have to do. He tried to stand in the way,
but you would have played the ball. You would have played the ball. Ball in the middle. Neither's ball. Right?
He tried to get in the way of my shot, so then he got trapped behind me. He's got to go get that ball. The ball was sufficiently loose. He would have reached him. But he has to go get it.
Ball two.
Thank you. 7-5.
Six, match home.